welcome to Lacey's Crafts. Today I'm going to show you how to make a perler bead panda. The supplies you'll need are 41 black beads, 1 yellow bead, 10 pink beads, 52 white beads, parchment paper, an iron, and a board for the beads. Let's begin. Now my mom will iron it. We've found they don't break if you iron both sides. Thanks for watching and comment down below with any new crafts you'd like to see. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!